This video will show the demonstration of the SPI assignment, and when I press this button, the master will be started, and the result will be displayed on these four LEDs and these two RGB LEDs. Okay, I press a button now, and we see it's a bit hard to see, but I will explain. The first LED here is red. I don't know if you can see it better now. And the second one is red and blue. LED 3 is on, 2 and 1 is off, and LED 0 is on. And if we see in the report, I have made a table. You can see that it was expected that the first one, or the most significant one, is red. Then it's red and blue. It's on, it's off, off and on, which is what was seen here on the FPGA.